everything you lay your hands upon will continue to prosper. And God in his infinite mercy will grant you long life and good health.
Amen.
And back to my base, you know, it's a huge privilege for me to be here. And a great honor is meant to be bestowed on whom honor is due. You will permit me, you know, by standing up on your feet, please, to acknowledge this great being that God created and granted such a moment as now. Because without this God personified being, we would have this privilege of being together, lest we talk of working together as a team. His Imperial Majesty. Omi Adeyeye, Babatunde Eniitan, the Ojaja the Second, the great Omi of Kabiesi. Thank you very much for this lovable platform you've given me and innocent vehicles to be here seated in a room. Please sit down. Thank you very much for coming, Imperial Majesty. Mr. Rupert has said it all with our powerful team. And I do not need to repeat what he has said. All we need to do now is to take that giant step. We have talked the talk. Now, let us walk the talk. Thank you.
Thank you.
A PR person does not write like a news writer. Yeah, I was never a newscaster, but I have done PR all my life. A newscaster gives out information. But the PR person says, the information I am giving out, I want to use it to benefit somebody. And many times, it is either his boss or the public. So there are two different things. That's why you need strategic perception engineering. It has to begin now. So that everybody knows that, see, Innocent Motto is beautiful, it's classy, it's usable, it's safe, it's cheaper, because, excuse me, it is cheaper.
Yeah.
Why do I mean that? My car, 617. And if I buy another one at 100 naira, brother, it's cheaper. It's cheaper. It's cheaper. Because we also look at the long run effect. I'm not here to teach you accounting. Aggressive marketing, then CSR connection. CSR connection. Very, very, very key. And then look at this. Target the private sector through the above. And then look at, for somebody like Diolori, she can help you with gunning for the benefits from the National Automotive Industry Development Plan that is already on the ground in Nigeria 2014.